See you in the pits.
Okay, girls, we're dealing with a 426 cubic inch fully blown V8 with hypo lifters, radical cam, and limited slip differential.
Would that be electronically fuel injected?
Phineas! Hey, I can't hear the cars.
Hey, Candace, I didn't know you were a racing fan.